Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. Nîmes have gone 4-3-3. Jim, how do you interpret that?
Well, a system promoted by the rise of total football, Peter. The wider players in the front three are key operators in how it all works on and off the ball. They have to provide for the central striker, of course, and protect their fullbacks, so they'll get few breathers. If these two don't make a good impression, there are quite good replacements on the bench.
As you can see, we've already started here. Aimed long and direct. Keeps everyone guessing. And it's got through. It's always going to be the keepers. Over to the left. Looks to clip it forward. It's out for a goal kick. It out to the wing. Now can he fit? Shoots! Try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Lean, look to have a shot on target. Plays it out to the flank. Here it comes. And now they can launch a counter. Forward it goes. Crosses it. He's had a goal! It's there!
Nîmes are so well practiced in the art of keeping the ball through wonderful passing and movement, and a real appetite to ensure it's reflected in their goal count.
So we have our breakthrough.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0. Dante. It's got through. time to deliver. He slid it through. And that has been clubbed away. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Away from immediate danger. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Oh, great ball! It's come loose. Chance! A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Referee's given a throw. First half is done, so there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking, no one's afraid to have a go.
Neem head for the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead. And we are already promptly back underway. A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference. Tucks it into the area. He's had a shot! Decent enough try.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Nice are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. And the shot! This is gone, that's a foul. It upfield, out to the left it goes. Well played, he saw that coming. Nice keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
He's gone for it! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Has a hit! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Now, chance to break. He's left his man. Plays it out to the wing. Nice touch. Great leap! Oh, he's got that completely wrong. Nice can make their change now with a break in play.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Looking for space out wide. and it's hoisted clear. Crunching tackle.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Great run on the overlap here.
Nice are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Lovely bit of skill there. Plays it back. Is it in? Great strike! But the keeper's equal to it. It's broken loose. It's a decent looking cross.
There is the final whistle.
Lean win it by the only goal. Result, no question, the most important thing, however it came. Final score, 1-0.
Yeah, clean sheets and hard grind will help you go places, and they have a resolve that'll envy many.
So that's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and good afternoon all.